What got you into doing jewelry?
I started with my hanging, and then I made myself a piece, and then it went from there. I remember a lady that worked at the little shop at the Capitol Center had seen me wearing one, and she loved it. And it was my very first one. Actually, it's here. I was wearing this piece here.
Right.
And she complimented it. And then from there, she said, oh, you should put some at the Capitol Center. And then that was my
snowballed.
Very first. It was this lady here that got me into it, for sure.
And there you have it.
Sure, yeah.
Well, thank you.
All right.